previously.
Wonder if I can kill you right now. Yep, there we go. See?
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! As you can probably see, though you might not notice because I usually have my hair in a ponytail, I got a haircut. There's going to be some chronology issues now because I have videos that aren't edited where my hair is still long because I literally just cut it 2 nights ago. Yeah. I like it. It's so short. I haven't had my hair this short in like 5 years, so it's pretty cool. We're going to go into the daily climb for July 17th. We're going to be playing the Ironclad All-Star. Start with 5 colorless cards. Divert. Cards are not restricted by your character in lethality. You start each combat with +3 strength, while enemies start combat with +3 strength. Let's get on it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, also, you're probably going to see a little bit more League of Legends before I get back into doing anything else. Not necessarily because I've been playing a lot of League of Legends lately, but because those are what I have backlogged, and I want to get all of my backlog videos up. As for the vacation videos, they are they're going to be a long work in progress. I am really lazy, but yeah. So if you guys like actually care, just let me know. But if you're cool with me just doing my own thing, it'll be out eventually when I'm not so lazy. Time for a challenge. Ooh! Add one random colorless card to your hand. Exhaust. Apply 2 weak. Gain an artifact. Reduce the cost of all cards in your hand to 1 this turn. And put an attack from your draw pile into your hand. So I got my normal deck and then I've got all of these. Alright. Which way are we going to go today? I'd like to hit up some question marks. I'm kind of up for a question mark run this time. So let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 as well. Even though they're more spread out, there's still just as many. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, that's the way we're gonna go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. All right, let's go ahead and use my 0-cost cards. And because I can. Alright. Go ahead and make you vulnerable and then hit you once. I'll heal the 6 HP at the end of combat. Because I should be able to kill you this turn. Oh, are you kidding me? This is just mean. That's just mean. Just cruel. Now I have 2 extra damage. Like, what's up with that? Just rude. Alright. I'm gonna get Melter. Removing block from enemy is gonna be amazing. Gain an artifact. Get rid of that. 9 damage to you. 9 damage to you. And I'll kill you next turn. Both dead. Alright. If the enemy has weak, gain an energy and draw a card. I can probably use that. Yes. Yep, I will take that. Thank you. Let's go this way. You. Kill you right off the bat. Weak and grab a defend. Wah. And you're dead. Just like that. Ooh. Having this as sort of background damage while I'm doing other things helped me out a lot. I think I'm gonna do that. Let's go ahead and upgrade this. Be more damaging. Let's go in this way, right? Yeah. Okay. All right. Sides are weak. Get rid of that. Bend. Strike and noxious fumes. I'm gonna die next turn regardless of what I do, so it doesn't matter. 4 damage twice, sounds great. Spent the card. 2 random colorless cards. Yeah. Art of War. Okay. Remove a card, lose 7 HP. Yeah, I'll get some gold. Yeah, I'll get more gold. This way. Woohoo! Oh. Okay. Alright. Your turn, dude. Eh, fuck your siphoning. And boop, you're dead. Just like that. Mind if I do? Thank you. All right. Bloop. I'll put you and you. Oh, just one? Okay. Put you back. Okay. Yeah. And in my turn, I should be able to kill you next. Oh, you're not gonna die, but it's gonna be close. Alright. War paint. Hell yeah. Oh, I can't see move. Okay. Dagger throw. Who am I fighting? Alright, let's do that. I'm probably gonna need this. Do that. Do that. It doesn't matter. Go ahead. Aw man, why are you still doing 30 damage? That's just rude. Wait, what? Did I do my math wrong? No, I didn't. What happened? I most certainly did not do my math wrong. What just happened? I should have had 1 health left. Whatever. Let's just do it again. Doesn't matter. Same thing as usual. Okay. Wonder if I'm gonna get the same. Yep. Okay. Let's just do the same thing. It's totally fine. Melter again. Basically just gonna do the same thing, just less stupidly. Okay, boop and boop. Da, 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 da. This hasn't helped me like at all. So I'm gonna grab this one instead. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, well, that's okay. Dead. I am still gonna get those noxious fumes. Yep. Spit the card. Jack of all trades. Oh wait, no. Noxious fumes. What? Hold on 1 second. Hot as balls outside, and my cat wants to go out, and I'm just like, okay. Okay. All right. Another dagger spray. Jack of all trades. Art of War? Yep. Gain gold. Gain gold. And grab that. What did I get after this? That's what I don't remember. Fuck it. Let's do it. It's just full defend, fuck it. Doesn't matter. And you're dead. Just like that. Much better than last time. Let me get this time. Heal again. Alright. Oh. Okay, that went a lot better than last time. Let's grab another dagger through. This time I've got 44 health, so I don't think I'm going to die right away. What did I upgrade last time? I don't even remember. Oh, yeah. That's not exhausting. Alright. Do this. Do that. And put it. 7 times 6 this time. Let's see. Just making sure I wasn't gonna die this time. And I'm not. It's just gonna be really close. Oh lord, okay. Oh no, my block isn't enough. It's not enough. Alright. Hold up. Let's go back into this. Wait, 18, 34, 42. Not enough. I need 7 more damage. 7. I need 7 more damage. Okay. just barely not enough. Damn it. If I would have got a higher attack card, I could have done it. I can do this. I swear to God, I can do this. Oh shit, what happened? Why am I suddenly dead? What did I do wrong? I did something a lot differently and I don't know what it is. Aside from the noxious fumes, but that really shouldn't have made that much of a difference. God damn it. Six this time. Six. I can do this. I know I can. Just gotta be smarter. Shit, I didn't use my defend. going to be a hard-fought battle for her. Not much reward, that's for damn sure. Alright. This time. Okay. Boop, boop, and boop. I wish I would have kept the dexterity potion. What a waste. Damn it, I have even less defense this time. Shit. How do I get more defense in my hand? I know there's a way I can do this. Maybe I just not use discovery. I don't have to defend. So quiet. Music cut out. Don't have a defend. I have to use more cards during that, or I won't have a defend. All right, last attempt. If this doesn't work, I'm just gonna die. I should have. Fuck it, I'm dead. I don't care anymore. I can't do this. I should have rested. Sorry. I was too high on my health. I should have known better. I should have just rested. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.